Hi everyone, welcome back to my kitchen. If you're new to my channel, you're very welcome. I really appreciate you. And if you're watching, you have not subscribed, consider subscribing. The subscription is free. Today in my kitchen, I'll be showing you how I make vegan potato porridge. I'll be using the following ingredients: potatoes, onions, scotch bonnet, carrot, bell pepper, curry powder, nutmeg powder, paprika pepper, a parsley vegetable. All you need to do first is to peel and wash your potato. I've peeled and washed my potato, place it on fire. I added salt in it. While it is cooking, I'll prepare the vegetable sauce for the porridge. I heated my pot on fire, add oil to it. I added salt as usual to see if it's hot. Then when I saw it was hot, I added onions, carrots. I stir the onion and carrot with the oil, cover it for it to fry for just some minutes. After some seconds, I added water to it, stir it again. At this point, you can also season it. I season it with just curry powder, paprika pepper. I stir it again and cover it to cook. Before I forget, I also added vegetable cube to it. At this point, you can add other ingredients. I added the bell pepper, red, green, yellow. I sliced them. I also added the parsley vegetable. I love this vegetable so much. I stir the pot very well. Cover it for just 1 second. After just a second, wow, beautiful. So beautiful, my vegetable is ready, and at this point the potato is also ready. I poured the vegetable on the potato. I drained the water from the potato before pouring the vegetable. I poured it in and stir the vegetable, mix it with the potato, then cover it to simmer. And that is it, my vegan potato porridge is ready, sweet and delicious, very delicious and simple to make. Please like and share my video with your loved ones, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!